For a game of football, conditions are absolutely splendid, and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town, and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make it terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. If you're just joining us, we are already underway. Rashford! Now it's Mitrovic. Out to the left it goes. Gets away from his opponent. Here's the cross. Massive leap! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Mateus. Rashford tries to get it forward quickly. Cristiano Ronaldo, good take, and it's Morientes! And again, the keeper stands strong.
Well, look, believe me when I tell you that goalkeepers work harder than anyone else in training, and that's why, to be top class on match day, that was a majestic stop.
And there's a long ball. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. Philippe Coutinho. Mateus, and here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, real chance! Morientes finds himself offside. Rashford. Sambo Anguissa. And it's Loftus-Cheek. They're guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down. Mateus. Nainggolan. Nainggolan drives it forward. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. He could be in here. Morientes comes it out wide. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Goes for goal! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Rashford is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Lookman gets good to... Referee's had a look. He's blown his whistle for half-time. So now the team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of choice.
I really don't think there's much to criticise. That they've got to keep doing what they've been doing, and eventually they should find a way to the back of the net. Here's hoping for them.
And after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. And the game has already resumed here.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
And here's Maradona. Chance to shoot, shoot a goal! And it's a goal!
And now it's all about how they handle this from here. Edging ahead again in the second half is best followed up with a bold mindset, a bold approach. The skipper set the example. It's up to his teammates now to follow.
Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Liverpool take the lead, 1-0.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Loftus-Cheek proving impossible to wrestle off the ball. And it's got through. Fulham have themselves a corner, I think. Yes, they do. Rashford tries to clear. And it's been... had a shot! Disappointing finish in the end.
They're probably getting frustrated by the lack of chances, I suppose.
Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away.
Well, that's good stuff, this is better.
Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter.
Now it's Mitrovic. De Vrij gets it back. Now it's Maradona. Morientes. Gets wrestled off the ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. Just brushed off the ball there. Maradona. Morientes with a shot! That's gone a long way up and away. And here's Rashford, now it's Philippe Coutinho. Here it is now, surely! Green can hoist it, belts one! Gave it a go, but off target.
If he sacrifices some power, he may control the elevation.
Loftus-Cheek. He gets past his man! And has it out wide now. Tries to dink it in.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Nainggolan. 1-0 as we head towards the end. Morientes. Too high. Fulham are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Hoists it forward. It is just a question of running down the clock now. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Morientes. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Surely. That's offside. Yes, it is. And that is that. What a game.